Me and my family. My name is Carmen. I am 10 years old. I live in Alvarado. My favorite color is cyan. My favorite subject is music. I can run, but I can't fly. I am short. I have got long, straight, black hair. I've got brown eyes. In this picture, I'm wearing a blue hairband, a blue t-shirt and black shorts. I think I am fun. She is my mom. Her name is Maria Jose. She is short. She has got brown and green eyes and shoulder-length black hair. She can run, but she can swim. In this picture, she is wearing black sunglasses, black vest, black jeans, minimalist sandals, and a black watch. She is keen. She is a housewife. She works at home. He is my dad. His name is Jose Vicente. He is tall. He has got brown eyes and short curly and black hair. He can run and swim, but he can run an Ironman. In this picture, he is wearing black sunglasses, a green t-shirt, blue bermudas, black and orange trainers, a black watch, and a black bag. He is a hard worker. He is a chemist. He works in Albacete. These are my mom's parents. They are my grandparents. She is my grandmother. Her name is Josefa. She is short. She has got green and brown eyes, short, straight, and silver hair. She can skin, but she can swim. In this picture, she is wearing a red jumper. She is pretty and clean. She is a housewife. She works at home. He is my grandfather. His name is Faustino. He is medium size. He has got brown eyes and short, straight, and white hair. He can drive a car, but he can fly a plane. In this picture, he is wearing a black jacket and a check shirt. He is strong. He is retired. He is my dad's father. He is my grandfather. His name is Juan Manuel. He is tall. He has got brown eyes and short, straight, white hair. He can run, but he can drive a truck. In this picture, he is wearing a blue t-shirt. He is very big-haired. He is retired. I love my family.